Today we are going to learn best practices for data converter board layout with Sandy in the NVE Application Center. So how do we optimize data conversion?
There are two underappreciated keys to data converter performance. First, PCB layout, and second, isolation. Here's an example of a not-so-good layout. The customer expected about 92 decibels, signal to noise plus distortion. But he got closer to just 80.
80 decibels. Where did he go wrong? He has a ground plane.
Yes, the high-speed digital currents are still injected into analog paths. So here we've moved the ADC closer to the supply and made sure digital grounds don't travel across, under, or parallel to analog signals. But there's still noise from digital ground currents. And that can be eliminated with isolation.
Why is the isolated circuit so much better?
Here's the equivalent circuit for the non-isolated board. Asynchronous noise is injected into the ADC ground. But isolation separates the digital and analog paths. Current spikes are routed to ground without interfering with the analog signal. Complete galvanic isolation and best performance is achieved by using separate analog and digital power supplies, which is possible with isolation.
Where can I learn more about getting on board?
You can click to go to the Data Converter Application Center at nve.com or call us at 800 GMR 7141, extension 4.